What's up, everyone? It's time for another quick review, and today I'm reviewing the Schiit Mani preamp. I ordered this back in early February and got it in the mail almost a week later. So, swift shipping from the Schiit company. The Schiit Mani is a premium-made Phono preamp at an affordable price point. Coming in at only $129, this is a competitive piece of audio equipment worthy to go up against other preamps that are 10 times as expensive. As far as form factor, it's 5 by 3.5 by 1.25, and only weighing in at a pound, which makes this a much more versatile piece of equipment that can easily be stored in different places depending on your setup. On the front, we just have an LED indicator when the power is on, and on the back, again, it's very straightforward. We have a 16-volt DV port for a power adapter plug, a nice toggle switch for power, and then RCA or composite ports for audio in and out, and finally a connective rod for a ground wire. So as far as the bottom is concerned, this is where you select your decibels with these small sliders. So you have four different modes to select from, each providing the option of either 30 decibels, 42 decibels, 48 decibels, and 59 decibels, which is also conveniently broken down on Schiit's website. I'm currently using the standard 42 decibel setting for my setup. So we have gain 1 and 2, and so for 42, I have it set to lows for gain 1 and then highs for gain 2. So when it comes to most preamps, it's generally a moving magnet or moving coil cartridge that allows you to hear a noticeably better difference in sound quality. But the Mani is accepting of all cartridges. As far as the alloy of the device, I'm not sure if this is made of aluminum or not. It feels a lot more solid than aluminum, and it's very nice, has a really great finish to it. So I really like the feel of the Mani. And it has these nice little rubber feet. I forgot to mention that on the bottom. I think one of the things that Schiit focuses their attention on is the quality of the capacitors and receptors that they have inside of the Mani. If you know a lot about electronics, you can see the quality and fine craftsmanship that has gone into the Mani. The quality of this preamp is just awesome. Even with my 1895E stock cartridge, the clarity is still shining through much more than before. I've also noticed a significant change in bass, but I really need to upgrade my speakers if I'm wanting to feel the intensity that I'm sure this thing has. I can definitely tell the sibilance has been significantly removed when higher notes are sung, and just in general with percussion instruments. As I said, even with my stock cartridge, I can still tell a significant difference. Let's do a demonstration with Mr. Nat King Cole.
Dance, ballerina, dance. And do your pirouette in rhythm with your aching heart. Dance, ballerina, dance. You mustn't once forget a dancer has to dance the part. Whirl, ballerina, whirl. And just ignore the chair that's empty in the second row. This is your moment, girl. Although he's not up there applauding as you steal the show. Once you've said his love must wait his turn, you wanted fame instead. I guess that's your concern. We live and learn, and love is gone, ballerina gone. Son, with your career, you can't afford a backward plan. Dance on and on and on. 1,000 people here have come to see the show. And round you go for ballerina dance. Dance.